Just one more story. I promise I'll go to sleep after that.
Okay, I'll read you one more, but then it's off to sleep. My name is Kai,
and I hate elibits. My mom and dad study elibits, and they love them even more than me.
Elibits came from a great big bolt of lightning. It struck years and years before you were even born, Kai. They've been friends with people for a long, long time.
I wish there was no such thing as lightning. Then I bet the elibits would never have shown up. And if there were no elibits, Mom and Dad would take me out to an amusement park or something, right? Hey, everything's gone dark. What do I do now? I don't know what happened, but the whole town is in a panic. Mom and Dad rushed over to their research lab and left me at home. But I don't care. My favorite show will be on TV soon. Huh? Why doesn't the TV work? Oh, that's right.
Electricity and cars only work because of elibits, you know. You wouldn't even be able to watch TV without them.
So, I guess this is all the elibits' fault? But I don't want to pick them up with my bare hands. I know. I'll use Dad's capture gun.
Yeah. Bye. Yeah. Thank you. Go!